Let me show you how we took this and made the coolest necklace ever.